I mean, with Webby, we're outside Old Trafford. Manchester United 2, Aston Villa 2. Webby, thoughts?
Poor. Very poor. If you're playing Aston Villa, European champions, fair play when they come and played football, but it's not good enough, mate, you know. I know what those kids are saying about the tools he's got. Obviously, the injuries aren't helping, but it's just not good enough. And then these substitutions are baffling. You know, it's getting Van Gaalish, some of his substitutions, you know. And then we come to Wednesday night up against the Spurs team who were flying. I think the writing's on the wall. Now, I never asked for the manager to be sacked, but I think the writing's on the wall, mate. And, you know, we play Spurs who are on form on Wednesday, and then we got Stockport on Saturday. You know, it's sad. And I just think the writing's on the wall, mate. And I don't know, it's poor.
Do you feel for him, or do you think he's not getting enough out of what he's got?
A bit of both, mate, you know what I mean? He's a club legend, but, you know, how long can it continue?
Well, club legend things shouldn't count towards...
No, but it will do in some people's eyes. I don't think, whether he scored one goal for Man United in the League Cup or the winning goal in the Champions League final, you know what I mean? What all he's done at the club is history and it'll never be forgotten, but he's not the man to take us to the next level. Do we give him till January? Can he survive till January? I just don't know, mate. You know, you look at the next two games and they're both very, very hard games, and we should have beat Villa today, you know, but we haven't, you know.
But they'll be going home thinking they should have beat us.
Yeah, of course, yeah, but before the match, you always take United to step up, you know. After last week, the last week was terrible, you know, we got away with a 3-3 draw, and obviously they got one at the death, and it makes you a bit upset, but we didn't deserve that. And it's just, I just can't see how we're going to move forward, mate, you know, and some of these players are not playing to what we know they're capable of, you know, and it's disappointing. Some people have been bombed out. Matic, I'd have him in today, but he's not playing, and it's just not good at the moment, mate. We're going to stick with the manager. Let's hope so, but deep down I think that he's on a borrowed time, mate.
Any positives with these lot coming up? Jose arriving, Pep arriving. He's got some tough games this week against some very, very tactically astute managers.
I'd looked at his record there, someone just showed me it's his 50th game today. I don't know what the record is, but I think he won the first 8 or 9, 10 games, didn't he? And then it's just poor at the moment, mate. You know, we win today, we're going to fifth place, but we've not won, so what are we, 8th or 9th? It's not good enough for Manchester United Football Club. And I've just asked on Twitter, what is the answer, Reds? You know, I've not looked, but my phone's been pinging. A lot of them are Ollie out now. Hopefully, he'll turn the corner by beating Spurs and getting some of this. But deep down, I just can't see it, mate.
If we beat Spurs and we beat City, does it change anything? Like, do you get what I'm saying? Cool.
Did it change your opinion about Ole? It may do in some eyes, because it...
Like, it's same with, like, if we lose against Tottenham, should that change anything? Like, because... Do you base it on one game, or do you base it on...
No, but football's a very stupid, fickle, stupid game. You know, you win two games, you're the bee's knees. You lose two games, you're absolutely dog shit. So, it goes by results, and... You know, when you look at the next two games, they're very, very hard games. Jose's got them bouncing, you know what I mean? And he'll be buzzing now coming here Wednesday. He'll be absolutely buzzing. He's turned Dele Alli into the player he was a few years ago. You know, is that something we need to pick these players up? I don't know, mate. You know, if I knew the answer, I wouldn't be working on the railway tomorrow. It's hard, mate. But we'll keep the positive, up the Reds, and roll on Wednesday.
Well, stay away from that canal anyway, and we'll see you Wednesday. Yeah, take care, man.